Good morning, dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. I am Sonal Mann, your class teacher of Senior KG from LP Sahani Riverside School. And students, today our subject is rhymes. So, are you excited for learn new rhymes? Okay. So, our rhyme name is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. First, I speak and then you have to speak each line 5 times. पहले हम one line 5 times speak करेंगे, okay? Then पूरी rhyme एक साथ में बोलेंगे, okay? With actions, okay? Okay, then start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I got a fish alive. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I got a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again. Why did you let it go? 'Cause it bit my finger so. Why did you let it go? Because it bit my finger so. Which finger did it bite? This little finger on my right. Which finger did it bite? This little finger on my right. Okay students, ये each line आपको 5 times repeat करनी है. Okay, one line 5 times बोलनी है. Okay, so ये rhyme का meaning क्या होता है? कि एक बार मैंने एक fish पकड़ी. Okay, then मैंने उसको पानी में वापस जाने दिया. Okay, so आपने क्यों वापस जाने दिया? क्योंकि उसने मेरी फिंगर को बाइट किया, उसने मेरी फिंगर को काट लिया. उसने आपकी कौन से फिंगर को काटा? उसने मेरी राइट हैंड की छोटी उंगली है उसको काटा. ओके, सो अब हम पूरी राइम्स एक साथ स्पीक करेंगे. ओके ओके. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again. Why did you let it go? Because it bit my finger so. Which finger did it bite? This little finger on my right. Okay, मजा आया आपको action के साथ बोलना है. Okay, again I repeat it. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again. Why did you let it go? Because it bit my finger so. Which finger did it bite? This little finger on my right. Okay students, I hope you all are enjoying. And आपको ये rhymes everyday 5 times recite करनी है. Okay, everyday 5 times ये rhyme को बोलना है. So आप उसको याद कर लेंगे. Okay.